last 3 days, he's been really good.
Yeah, he looks good.
Just start riding him. Nibbling.
He bit my hand.
Oh, that little bugger.
He knows I know nothing about horses.
He's half tasty.
His what? Oh,
that little bugger.
I'm not going to hold you again.
Did he actually bite you or lick you?
He bit me.
Oh. He's usually pretty good. Good, Jimmy.
What?
He looks happy to run around. Move those little legs. You with him, I with you. Move those little legs.
I left one.
Do you think it's a springy thing, or do you think he's just happy to lunge around? Yeah, even when you ride them, it takes a while to get them going. You gotta get them on some steroids. Do they do steroids for horses?
Yeah.
They're illegal?
Yep, because it makes your heart beat faster. It kills them.
Yeah.
But it makes your heart beat faster.
And I was like, this is abusive, and I'm not going to ride the horse, and I got a good softened face. Never said anything again. Get on, you don't have, you're not allowed, like, you don't have to say, like,
yeah.
They're paying you down to get money. It's crazy, though, it's awful, and that's why I left, like, I couldn't deal with it, but, it's alright.
Yeah, that's what I heard before, but...
Well, it should not be legal. It shouldn't be. But, whatever. I'll make the rules, so I guess...
Well, steroids or whatever is generally for repairing muscle. It'll repair muscle like crazy, like you have...
Yeah, but it repairs muscle even if muscles are torn, isn't it? Like, they'll do it without the work, but...
Yeah.
But it also has to be crazy stuff.
Mood swings, the horse is crying, and then it's yelling. He does, I think he likes to be used. He was maybe a little bit sore before, but now he's not so sore. Well, has he been out in the field more often also?
Yeah, well, I mean, he was
before, was he? No, we kept him in here for periods of time.
Hey, Bob. What?
You kept him in here overnights before.
Well, that was 2 days. We got the press.
I want to see you go though.